Well, they're tired of looking at each other. You know, we're anxious. We've been beating each other up for weeks now, so I think we're very excited and anxious to get going on Saturday with Radford.
And how do you kind of try to temper that anxiousness to get the season started with the first game, or how do you go about that?
I don't think you can. I think that's part of the process. If they weren't excited about the first game, something would be wrong with them. So, you know, and not just them, I'm excited also. So, like I said, we've been going pretty hard now. The guys have been very focused, and we're ready to get the season started.
And you have some strong seniors that are leading this group. What have you seen from them developing?
It's been an all-encompassing development. You know, so you have Brandon Hayes, who hasn't played that much his previous 3 years, is going to be a key part of what we're doing. And his leadership, as much as his play on the court, has been outstanding. Him trying to bring, him trying to help, and him trying to show the younger guys what we need. And then Devontae's Devontae. He's doing it on the court as well as off the court.
And how is his, you know, staying here really?
Yeah, I think that's been that at the end of the day, just as important as his production on the court. He's been very good also, as is Bradley, with trying to show, you know, the young group that we have, it's how hard it is to win. It's how focused you have to be to win. It's how you have to come to work every day, and working through the monotony and the grind of it. The games are the fun part, and then every day in here it gets monotonous, and so you come to work every day.
Radford, obviously, first game. What
are you game-planning
on specifically
with them? Well, they're very well coached. Coach Jones does a great job with those guys. You know, they have a core group of seniors back that have been through, that have won a lot of games, that know how to win. And then they're putting that group with some younger kids they have high aspirations for. So, you know, I expect them to come in here just as anxious as we are. This is ready to get their season started as we are. So. It'll be a tough game.
And kind of the first chunk of your season, kind of a shabam in a way. How is that, just getting on your feet very important?
Shabam, can I use that?
Sure.
I'm going to plagiarize that. We have a very difficult early part of our schedule. That was by design. You know, we just want to see where we stand, what we have to work on. But it's tough. We have a lot of it made sense back in June and July when we put the schedule together, and looking at it now, it's daunting, but that's the fun of doing this. That's what gets the guys excited, and hopefully we'll come out okay.
Awesome. Thank you. Great to see you.